My name's John Peters, and I'm a management trainee at Blackhawk Bank and Trust. Obviously, the first question you always get when you tell someone you're a history major is, you're going to teach history? And I was like, no, you know, I mean, I don't really want to teach history. I enjoy learning it. But I really just took the skills that you developed through the major and apply it to whatever job I knew I was going to do.
I'm Ivory Clark. I'm the principal at Quad City Seventh-day Adventist Junior Academy. I also represent the First Ward of Rock Island on the City Council, and I majored in history at Augustana College.
I'm Rachel Lewis. I graduated from Augustana College in May of 2009, majoring in history and political science. I learned with my history degree to not only pay attention to the details, but how those details truly impact the larger picture.
I'm Lynette Scower Rasmussen. I graduated in 1987 with a history degree only from Augustana. No history in education, strictly history.
My name is Caroline Sully, and I'm a manager in the Quantitative Economics and Statistics Division in the National Tax Practice at Ernst & Young. I graduated with a history degree from Augustana in 2002.
I feel like the degree that I earned at Augustana is useful because of the critical thinking and because of the writing skills that I learned.
My name is Greg Ruth. I'm studying American history in the PhD program at Loyola University in Chicago, and I was a history major at Augustana College.
And you're taking vast amounts of data. I mean, everything, you know, journals, ledgers. In any job that you pick, you'll have to do that. You'll be asked to solve a problem that seems really vast, and the numbers don't mean anything, or this doesn't mean anything. There's a whole bunch of stuff, and you have to piece it together into something that makes sense.
My name is Alex Vlasnik. I'm a park ranger at Starved Rock State Park who leads guided history tours, and I'm a 2013 Augustana graduate in history.
I have to write reports and communicate complicated ideas, and I think my history degree at Augustana prepared me well for the type of writing that I have to do today. I have to think critically, I have to structure my reports well, and I also have to have an understanding of particularly when I'm writing about public policies that are happening today, I have to have an understanding of what happened in the past.
I'm Troy Swanson. I studied information sciences. I'm the department chair of library services at Moraine Valley Community College, and I was a history major at Augustana College.
I knew that the skills that I would develop through the history major would be applicable to whatever I wanted to learn. The writing, the speaking, the analyzing different subjects, tearing apart readings. I mean, it's helped me tremendously. My best advice to anyone that's going to be a history major is just understand what you're learning through your history major and learn how to market it to employers.